Wolf is your dad. Of course, ever since that accident with the projector, I've been chopping. But Mr. Wolf said don't talk about it, so I'm not. He said only talk to the birds. They're hungry now, and I can't find the birds. See, that new maid changed everything in the house. Why did she have to do all that? Your father locked the studio, but I can't get in there to look for something like he told me to do. The maid took part of the lock. I think she was trying to open it. Maybe she needed to clean. She doesn't keep things very clean, though. Just moves things around. I can't find the lock part. It's so messy in there. She was fussing around in the music room, always feeding the fish.
Thank you.
Let me do that. You're dressed too nice to get brass stains on your clothes. Good, you opened the gate. I still can't find the studio key, and my birds are so hungry. But at least they aren't angry. I'd really like to return soon, but that maid moved everything around, and I had hard enough trouble finding stuff before.